Okay, so with it on the door, you've got a flat side and you've got a rounded side. What we need to do is squeeze these little tabs and then get your nail underneath the rounded side and it'll pop open because there's a little cantilever where these little clips are on this side. So these are the ones you don't want to break, and then just literally just pop the battery out.